Welcome back to Keto Homestead with Jess. Today we're working outside, building shelves. Thank you. it straight. You're supposed to hold it for me. Well, you keep taking your hand away from me. Scared?
Oh, you're doing good.
Straight.
Yeah,
well. Well, why can't you?
I thought I counted in straight enough. Is that crooked?
His first few. No, I'm not saying you're crooked, but your nails are crooked. Nope, I spoke too soon.
Pound it, babe, pound it.
Don't do that, you make me nervous and I go crooked.
Beat it. Beat it some more.
All right, we got all the shelves done, or at least the ones we're working on. We got, well, technically Barrett got them done. How many did you make, babe?
Three of them.
So Barrett made three shelves.
And I'm gonna put the
8 foot long. How wide?
12 inches wide.
Huh?
12 inches wide.
8 foot long, 12 inches wide. All right, now we just got to make the board for the top of the shelf, and then start installing them. Do you want to add anything?
Yeah, look at that pretty sky up there.
That is a beautiful sky.
Enjoy it now, because winter's coming. Seriously?
What?
Take a picture of me. Eyeballs.
Mm-hmm.
I moved that
camera. Oh, it was still. That's still
getting
you
done. 12 inches.
about these ones behind the 2x4s?
Are they? Is it green or is that blue?
Those are green.
Yeah, it is blue.